Welcome to madecv.com. What is your name and nationality?
My name is Julieta Soriano. I am a Filipina nationality.
Okay. How old are you?
48.
Are you single or married?
Widow.
Widow. Do you have children?
Yes, I have 10 children.
10 children. Okay. So what position are you applying for?
Nanny and maid.
Okay, so when would you be able to start working?
As soon as possible, if there is a new employer.
You can start immediately?
Yes.
Okay,
in
so
2 weeks or 1 week time.
In two weeks time. Okay, do you have relatives here in UAE?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, please describe your present job. What are you doing right now with your present employer?
I'm doing cleaning the house, mm-hmm. cleaning the car, all around the house working, and walking the dog morning and noon time.
Okay.
In the evening.
Okay. Are you looking after children also?
Yes.
Okay. How many children are under your care?
We have two children here, but actually my madam is hands on with the children, so I'm just helping her.
Okay, so describe, how do you clean the house? Let's start with the kitchen first. How do you clean the kitchen?
In the morning, tidy up everything in the kitchen, wash, put them in a dishwasher and clean all over the kitchen.
Mm-hmm. So for the bedroom, how many times in a week do you have to change the bed sheets?
Once a week.
Okay, so how do you maintain the cleanliness of the toilet? How many times in a day do you have to clean it?
Just one, because people here is not the just they are all tidy tidy up also, so no need to clean every time.
One,
and then in the evening I just check it also. If I need to clean, then I clean it.
So depending on the usage.
Yes.
Okay. So what would you do if a delivery man came to the door and your employer is not around?
I have to know if my madam or sir send that delivery before I accept the delivery. So I have to call them, because sometimes there's delivery here also, but it's not ours.
Okay. Okay. So do you know how to cook?
Yes.
What kind of food you can cook?
It depends what the people here like. Sometimes I cook spaghetti, bolognese, mm-hmm. or whatever they want. But usually my mother cook for themselves.
Okay, so do you know how to follow? Do you know how to follow instruction in cookbooks?
Yes, I know. Oh.
Okay.
Actually, I really love to cooking, especially baking cakes and cookies.
Mm. Okay, what favorite activities you enjoy doing with children?
Playing with them.
Mm-hmm.
And bring them to the park, play
okay.
inside the house.
Uh-huh.
And if madam and sir are not around and I have a babysit, I read them a storybook.
You read them storybooks. Okay, so if
yeah.
one of the children accidentally hurts himself, what will you do?
Of course, I need to call my madam first. And no, I have to attend him first. And then after, if I make him... okay, then I call her parents, because first I have to attend the baby first before call the children, before the mother or father, yes? So
okay.
I have to attend the baby first.
Okay, so as a nanny, could you say no to a child?
Yes.
When are you going to say no to a child?
If they are doing naughty things,
mm-hmm.
and they are not following me or somebody else, I have to say no.
You have to say no. Yes, very
yeah.
good. Okay, how much is your minimum expected salary?
The lowest is 2,500.
At least 2,500.
Yes.
Okay, so describe yourself and give a short message to your future employer. Why should they hire you?
To all the mother and children,
uh-huh.
I am trustworthy, honest, and kind.
Uh-huh.
If they are willing to hire me, so I can do everything. I will do the best I can for them. Whatever they rules in the house, I have to follow.
Uh-huh.
And I don't need to say anything else because I know what to do on my duties in the house during my years working here in Dubai.
Okay, so please keep your mobile phone on with you as families will contact you. Thank you, Julieta from HCV.com. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you too.